Allah says in the Quran, if you fall or go through any pain or hardships, they also go through hardships. Meaning, whether you're a believer or not, everyone goes through hardships. Everybody feels pain in the same way. You're both human. Don't think that you, because you're a believer, that Allah is going to send 1,000 angels to lift you and protect you from everything. No, you are the same as everyone else. We are all in a test in this world. And the time this test ends is at our death. He says, you feel pain and they feel pain. But one thing is different. وَتَرْجُونَ مِنَ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَرْجُونَ. You as believers in the truth of the Quran and Surah,